is a guy, a friend of mine. He's got the largest private Elvis collection museum in the world. It's in Texas. Some of y'all may know him. Elvis only owned one pair of blue suede shoes, and he owns them. And D was with us. We got to hold the shoes. So one of the left shoe was just a normal bottom, right? And the right shoe had this circle that was just wore out right there from him shaking his leg. It was really cool. Yeah. Kind of like my jogging. But anyway, so Dave and Michael, why don't y'all do this song together?
Sure.
And then we got this one and one more.
Sure.